If your vehicle has a bad O2 sensor, you can still drive on it. It's not really going to hurt your engine. It's just going to hurt your miles per gallon on your vehicle. But it's definitely one of those things you want to get fixed sooner rather than later. It's usually actually a pretty easy process. It's just a sensor, so all you got to do is remove the sensor and plug a new one in.